changed my Steam profile, so here's what it looks like now. In case you wanted to know. So I'm gonna be playing some powder game. It's a sandbox game where you play with where you play and everything is powder. Such as this and this. It's pretty neat. Of course, there's a lot more materials, like bombs. Let's just cover it up. Nobody will see it. Never mind. You can also have saves, such as this one. So if anything breaks through there, then it's the end. So, say I got a little bit of acid in there. Ah, whoops! Oh no. Okay. So I accidentally get some acid in there, right? And I accidentally break through the bottom. Now all this stuff, because it falls, is gonna come through there. So I'm gonna put a few of those little bits around. And the fact that the water rusts metal, or turns it just into powder, that's gonna cause chaos. But soon there will only be tiny strips of land left. So, yeah. Do that. I'm going to make, dramatic pause, a bathtub. Did I do my intro? I don't think I did. That's fine. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. First, we want to do the shape of the bathtub. We are going to go to this corner. And we are going to make this bathtub. It's really big. Can I make it smaller, please? Thank you. Okay. So, we're just gonna make this toilet. Did I say bathtub? It's been an issue that I've been having. Okay. And there are also people. You probably saw that. Player. I will show you what the player does. You will make bubble balls. Okay, so you can control them. And because I made him of the bouncy balls, when you move down, he makes some bouncy balls. So now we got those bouncy balls going around. I hope they don't end up getting trapped inside my toilet. That would suck, wouldn't it? Okay, well, you can go. Banished. Okay. Oh, you can see some of them that they've lost most of their momentum, and now they're crashing down. Yay. Okay. It'll be fine. Get trapped behind the block to never be seen ever again. Let's see. How far up will it go? I'm gonna say just use you? Okay. Well, let's see. Can I make this perfectly diagonal? Aha. So, let's make you go up a slight bit further. There we go. And now I'm going to make a straight line across to make it easier to match the heights. Big. Let's see. Focus on the bathtub. I don't know why I'm doing that. It's the toilet. The toilet tank. The tank of toilets. As I continue to build a really freaking tall tank. Oh gosh. Okay. We're good. There's the toilet tank. It's a totally normal toilet tank. I'm gonna real quick get rid of all those bouncy balls by just putting a tiny bit of magma. But it'll melt away. Okay. But it'll devour it. And I put some holes. Just speed up time so it can do its thing. It'll drop out eventually. It'll just take a little while. Phone! No! I'm gonna go put my phone on charge while that all drains away. Don't worry, phone. I'll keep you alive. Okay. Nothing up. Good. Boom. Ver. Great. Wonderful. Okay. Is it gone yet? No? That sucks. Are my speakers on? Okay, good, my speakers are on. Oh, right, I forgot. This game doesn't have much audio. Just these clicks. So you know what I'm gonna do? No, that music loops a whole time. I'll just make it very quiet. There you go. There you go. You'll never notice, right? Well, can't be much more of a bother than, you know, all the noise that's coming through my mic. It's a lot. I'm gonna turn you up a little bit. There we go. Okay. By the way, you may have noticed that I'm using BlueStacks. That's the emulator that allows me to use this mobile game. except on my computer. Whoa. Mind blown. Whoa. Mom, did you just turn on the radio?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, yeah, well, can you turn it down until then? Because my mic's really sensitive. Okay. Well, I'll just do that. And then I can't use metal because metal will just immediately erode. I know what I'll do. System. That will go up to right here. Right here. And drop off some of the water. We'll be reusing a little bit, you know? So that'll just be sticking out there, I guess. Now I need to be precise, so I'm gonna turn down my sensitivity. Let's move over just a tiny bit. We'll start by going like this. Clean everything up after. Okay. Change it to pen 3. Change my pen size to 0. Now we zoom in. And we get rid of those. And we go down here. Make sure that there's nothing extra over here either. It'll be fine. Right. Totally. So now, when we put water in the tank, let's turn the speed down. So let's put some water in the tank. Let's see. It'll flow down there, which will help rinse out a little bit. Yeah, a tiny bit will go up there. Actually, that's something that I forgot. I'm gonna need some more pump. I'm gonna need to make it small. And I'm just gonna boop. Sweet. There we go. And that will fall back in. It's a pretty darn efficient toilet. I didn't even need to make the tank that big. Of course, I can't make it refill automatically, which sucks. But that's fine. So, that's basic flushing. Not sure how well it'll work. But we can test it by putting a little powder. And then we'll also put some oil. And then we fill the tank completely with water. Wow, that's a tall tank. You ever seen those old toilets? Yeah, it's like that, except it's not just the pipe leading to the normal size tank. It's the whole tank is the same size. Jeez. It's terrifying. Okay. Well, let's see how it'll do. So it hits. We don't have any fans in place to push any of it with more force. So it doesn't really do that well, good of a job. Be patient. I'm sure it'll happen eventually, right? Oh gosh. Oh no! No, the toilet! Ah, darn it! That's not good. I think the water's being vaporized. But either way, although the pee is gone, we still have to deal with the poop. Because it is stuck there. Good. Okay. Well, for now we can fix it with some poop be gone. Kind of burns the poop a little. Oh yeah, it also makes that, but don't worry, that'll be dealt with after. Ooh, we need to fill the tank with it so that works well. Nope, didn't mean to use that. Actually, I forgot to make this full screen. And in case you're wondering, I did use this emulator when I played Cat Evolution. Oh gosh, it's the exact same problem that I have with my actual phone. I'm swiping around and it's bringing down the menu. Jeez, it's really annoying. Look at that. It's just disintegrating it. Very efficient toilet. Let's speed time up a little bit. So, you might have been able to see, it literally burned the poop. It made it go up in a ball of flames. Now, all the rest of it will go down. That little extra bit will eventually make its way through the drains. But, yeah. We're good. It worked really well, actually. Boom, boom. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's speed up time and wait for it to finish. It really does a good job if you've got some really strong poop made of, like, stone or something. I think it's gonna be a little while. And we are just about done. Some way to make it have more force. going down the toilet. So, my way to fix this would be slow down time, make the pen size small, and get some fan. Okay. You can see the force that's putting down, pushing it to work a little harder. Maybe there's a better setting for this. You could try dark. Oh, that shows heat. We don't need that. Yeah, we don't need that either. We'll find something. BG line. There we go. You can see the force is being pushed down. Just helping force it down into the toilet. Oh, it's still taking forever though. Probably because I made the pipe so freaking small. That'll clog easily. Let's see. I'm gonna need smaller print size. Okay. And finally, the last of it is getting out of there. Not quite. We still need to wait a little longer. Are we done yet? That one little bit of lava is just not wanting to go. Okay. You're the last bit. So get out. No. Stop it. Get out. Last one was gone. Okay. Has a little more force to it. A little more oomph. Okay. Well, the poop now refuses to go down the pipe. That may be a small issue. Get down there! But, fortunately, should, yeah, give it a little more force, just too much force. So you know what, we're gonna have the force by just deleting that one. Now it's much less strong, but apparently not weak enough to make this stuff just go down the freaking thing. And it's immediately clogged. Darn it. cannot defeat the acid. Just let some time pass. I like the fact that it's actually sucking it up to go in there too. That's pretty cool. Did a good job with the physics. My question is, how do I make this work? I'm pretty sure I know what I did before. Didn't mean to do that. That's for sure. Okay. Watching all of that just fall down there. Okay. We're getting closer. This area is now about to empty. Yeah! This area soon will empty. It'll actually look kind of cool. Okay. Let's watch it travel up the pipe. Watch the air travel up that pipe. Oh yeah. Look at it go. And now it'll start sinking down until it's all gone. Okay. Let's see. So that should be making a little bit of force go down there. So if I put you in there, it'll just zip through there. Yeah. Kind of shoving the acid along. Go. So we need just a tiny bit more oomph to it, so just gonna get more fan. Make it point that way. Let's do one more. Should go down there with quite some force. And if I put a little powder down there, it will not immediately move away. If we put some water here, it'll shoot down there, pound against it. Yeah. Haha. And the movement of the water will eventually take it, the barrier down, and it will go. Yeah. I've done it. Let's get rid of that little bit of powder. It's found a spot where it's kind of safe. Now on my watch, acid powers go! 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 Let's try this. But there's more. A lot more. Like, did some serious pooping right here.
Can you go away? Go away. Die.
I don't want you here anymore, okay? So die right now! Die! Die! No, get out of here. There you go. Serious pooping that happened. And now, let's put... No, I got rid of the fan. I'm such an idiot. So now it should shoot down like before, right? Pew. Pew? Yeah! Pow. Okay. Some serious pooping. Some serious pooping right there. Okay. Now we can flush the toilet and see what happens. Let's just actually put water in there. Thanks. Okay. So it should kind of flow down now. And let's watch as this toilet gets cleaned out. This is a strong barrier. It's got a lot of force behind it from all the stuff that's also in the tank. Oh gosh. I'm not sure if it'll be able to handle this. Tap it out just a little bit. Never mind. Just a little bit. There we go. Gosh. The toilet's flooding! No! No! It might be a little bit much. Let's just put a little bit of acid in here. Come on, get down there. Get down there. I believe in you! Okay. So that helped a whole ton. Just need to put a little bit of cleaner in the bowl. It'll make its way through. And now there isn't enough mass, so it should start disintegrating. Right? Yeah. That was the acid. I want to say you do better next time, you hear me? Oh gosh, it's still flooding. Still flooding. Okay, now. Puts him here and shoots down there. Bang! I want to put a little bit of stone here. Oh no! There's a blockage. Go get him! So all this force. Look at that twitching bit of air. Just a twitching tiny bit of air right there. But is it stuck? No, it's not. It's slowly getting through. It's just taking a while. fridge. There's just a little bit of stuff in the pipes. And there's also stuff right here. But don't worry, I'll fix it. That was not helpful at all. That should help. There we go. Okay, let's just put a little bit there, and 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 there. Yeah. Okay, I'm done with it. We're good. It's still not strong enough. We need to make it stronger. Watch out, stone. We're about to get completely obliterated by water! It's definitely getting through it quicker. Should have a toilet now. Yeah. We did it. We made a toilet. Now to clog it up real good with all sorts of different things. A mix of stone and powder and cloud wouldn't work because it goes upwards. Salt and nitro. Mercury and soapy and wouldn't want to do virus because that would change all the same thing. Gunpowder. Go get him! Just is immediately leaving. Look at that beautiful mix of colors. Beautiful. Let's do it. Let's use this toilet. We need water. Oh, I got a notification from YouTube. From the YouTube app. I don't even know why I installed it. Okay. Yeah. WoopChimpNCS, still the only person who has commented on any of my videos ever. So that's cool. At least last time I checked. I mean, I haven't checked. But I'm not gonna do that now because I'm recording. Okay. Go! Immediately the toilet is flooding, because that's a lot of stuff that it's got to get through. Let's time-lapse this. Okay. because I have to do that myself. It's kind of annoying. So, by the way, the reason that it's Tetris is because that's the only music that I know for sure won't get copyright, I think. I wonder if the Game Boy Tetris Game Boy music can be copyrighted. Just gonna wait patiently. It's still not working. I guess I'll turn up the music again. that's fine. Thank you. thank you for watching. If you like my channel, then subscribe. If you like the video, then hit the like button, because that's what it's for. I'll stop wasting your time now. Bye.